Want an easy way to start your dog's socialization training? Get in the car and drive to a shopping complex. Park and sit in the back seat with your dog and watch the people walking around from a distance. You're teaching your dog to observe and understand people without the risk of anyone trying to touch your dog or your dog escaping. This way, they're surrounded by people and can learn from a safe distance. Follow for more socialization tips.